you don't like it tough, it's fair enough.
This episode is based on a 1979 Big Tobacco brainstorm session.
So, any new product ideas for our younger tobacco chewers?
We've discussed producing a fruit-flavored tobacco.
Perhaps we can compare data with Lifesavers candies.
Would it be possible to include bubble gum in the package?
Well, we could surround the tobacco itself with a sugar coating. Sugar coating, like a
tobacco gumball.
Fair Enough is a Truth production.